It's so early in the morning, but I've been awake now since like a quarter to four because today is election day and we are going to school, I think 373 in Brooklyn on Ellery Street. And I'm riding with Des and Sam, so they'll be here in 2 hours. Nope, 2.5 hours. But I'm all fully dressed and waiting for Dunkin Donuts to open because I am going to buy them breakfast. They said yes, and it's so good that they said yes because they're just so good to me, and they're always doing such kind things, and I just want to give back to say thank you without actually saying the words because they seem so futile. Yeah, I think that's the word. Anyway, still need some speech. But anyway, I'm just so excited because I'm going to buy them a breakfast sandwich that they haven't tried before. So I hope they like it. And I'm just so excited I'm going to go buy it. And, you know, Dunkin' Donuts just down the street. So I went by last night just to make sure what time they're going to be open. And I wanted a card so I can call and all that. But he was like, just get here just before and we'll let you write in at 6 o'clock. The orders will be ready. I'm so excited about that. That is so cool. Anyway, you know, we love to eat together anyway. But we'll be riding together and eating. And Miss Kathy will be with us. So I think I'll get her a flatbread with egg whites. She might eat that since she's dieting and stuff with Mr. Brantley. Anyway, love you, Des. Love you, Sam. Thank you so much for all that you do to make me feel so special. And you guys are such good friends. And I just love you to pieces. Love you. See you soon. Like 2 hours. Bye. Actually, it's later than that now. That's when I got up. Now it's about 5:45. So I can go now. Yay. Bye.